Monster, back with Metroid Prime 3. Last left off, I took out the first turret. I just got I had to take a break because I had a lot of stuff running when I did the recording. I had a lot of stuff running. You know when people have multiple computers? Well, this is the scenario I had. Too much stuff running, so I had to cut down on a little bit of power. You know, power and electricity ain't free. If it was, it'd be very interesting. But then nobody would make any money, you could go bankrupt, and then we're stuck in phase. Wait a minute. I could just walk through here, but what's with the tube? Yeah, this tube right here. I guess that's later in the game. No. I actually want to know what this does. Aha! Wait, ship missile expansion? That's weird. Why does my ship have to have missiles? Unless there's gonna be a cool feature that I don't know about. Hey, wonder. Puzzles, left and right. Ah, you guys. You're easy to kill, but you're annoying when you touch me. Alright, there we go. Wait, hold on, what's this? Okay, there's a floor under me that I can't get under. And again, there's no point into it. I gotta get to the other turret. There's no point in it now. I hate to ask what I just hit. Ta-da! Oh, that's what I hit. Those are mines. Another AA turret. And no more jetpacks. And what the? That's a lever? So, what do I do here? This is a new setup. Scan it. Clamps are securing the ammunition release valve. Release clamps to expose ammo. Anti-air, operate the underside valve. Like that. I'm starting to think that thing drains my health. I don't know for sure about that. Aha, I knew it! Lever manually controls one of the cannon's locks. So get to the other side. Whip! One down. Tank. Oh, and they'll keep pulling the levers back every single freaking night. Okay, that's gonna be annoying. Okay, well, at least I know that they still do that. Hey, maybe I'm supposed to destroy them. Now I'm wrong, and now that means I'm gonna need to do that again once the guy pulls the lever again. I was right. Come on, hurry up before more guys come. Really? When was that one engaged? Hey, it is draining my health. What the fuck? I'm gonna need to stop using that. It's again, what? Okay, I'll stop using Phazon. It's killing me. Okay. All three locks are re-engaged. That's good. That's actually what I needed to know. Now let's get to work. These guys need to die, and I need to figure out how to keep those locks open. Hurry for the third and final. Yes! All of them opened. Ooh. Time for some rapid fire. Kill them all. The turret must die. For I am Samus. The game needs to freaking die. Booyah! Turret number two down. That means I can do my air strike. That's good. Okay, anyway, where's the door? Came in through this way, right? Okay. So Phazon energy, when I go into PD mode, which they did not tell me, it drains your health. Oh, I'm already up here. It drains your freaking health. It uses one energy tank injected. See, it turns out it injects an energy tank, and what's left over goes back. It drains health. That's stupid. Why did the military invent that kind of thing unless they expected Samus to... That's treachery. I wanted Samus to die. Hey, this is the area where the freaking missile canister is. How do I open this? Walkway is secured in place by clamps. A very strong glass could probably destroy them. Where's the clamps? Come on. There's a lever over there. Is that a rabbit over there? Aha! There we go. That allows me to access that. I'm gonna need everything I get, apparently, because if Phazon keeps using my stupid health, I'm either going to need a ton of health or a ton of missiles as a substitute for the Phazon. I don't want to keep you losing health, because in the end, I'm just going to die. And I am conscious about life. Dead yet? Thank you. There. Now you can do your attack run. Bada bing, bada boom. Shields down. That means I can now destroy that stupid Leviathan. Okay. What the? I don't know what that does. Is that giving my ship missiles every time I do that? Alright, anyway. I'm gonna need to... Wait, hold on.
The destruction of the generators has disabled the Leviathan shield.
Yes, I know. That's why I'm on my way back.
The siege is now exposed.
Yeah, I know. Again.
You must fly there and find a way to destroy it.
Good to know. Alright. Destroy Leviathan seed. Okay, well I'm just gonna bomb rush this level to get all the way back. I might edit some of this stuff out, so yeah. Because it's just gonna be walking back. Just watch the other videos and you know what's exactly gonna happen. Alright, back to my ship. It's easier the second time, apparently. It turns out the map makes it look like it's far. It's not. It's close. Okay, anyway. Gotta get to the seed now. Destroy the enemy seed. And then I could go to the next planet after I get debriefed. By the general. The captain. Whoever I go to. Leviathan Seed! Here comes Samus! Why can't I just bomb it? I have a ship full of missiles. Kinda miss the original concept for Samus' ship though, you know, the shell thing. I kinda miss that. I mean, this, don't get me wrong, this is cool too. Probably the only way they could figure Samus' ship could have weaponry. But I still kind of miss the original design. Epic intro Samus every single time. Alright, I'm inside the Leviathan. A bunch of little seed guys everywhere, all over the place. Grab a blade, the killer Samus is in here too. Really? The door's in here? I have to be this. There it is. Okay, I can just use normal weaponry to break some of this stuff. Open sesame. What the f- Something tells me I'm going to hit the ground right there. That little layer right there. You see that down there? I'm going to hit the ground. That thing's going to come alive. Called it! I fucking called it! Didn't know it had telepathy. What the? Huh. Well, I might need more. Hey, no. Oh, shit. Okay, what is this thing? Oh, it's a Mangunar, ancient Reptilia's war golem. Orbs appeared to be a source of power. Hey, no, no, no. I don't want a logbook. I don't want a logbook. Oh, it switched them out. Apparently it switches every single time. See, it did it again. Okay, focus on the one. Ta-da. I really want to know how I hurt you. Phazon! Now he's moving. That can only be destroyed by Phazon. Oh, severely getting damaged here. Scan it. Thank you. Phazon Crystal, aspiring protective barrier. An explosion near his feet could probably destroy. I gotta go into pinball mode while he's doing. Thank you. I gotta go into Phazon mode again and break those things. Phazon mode. Come on. No! Wait, how do I even get health? I got health somehow. Oh. I get health from the orbs. Okay, he's back in the... Okay, over here, big boy. Big... still low. Health. The health, he's too close. That's new. Ah, fuck. She levels low again. He's on the orb! Okay. And the orb's still there. But it's about to fade. Come on, give me that. I need health. Okay, apparently there's a orb on this guy's back. And I gotta break. Energy level's low. Fudge! He's not regenerating. That kind of sucks. He's not getting. There we go. That's a small one, but I'll take it. That's a missile! What? Come on! Need health. Because Faison's the. Wait, there's health. There's health. Give me the health. I want a gold one. I really need a gold one. Get a full health bar. Now. That's an orange one. That's a purple. That's a red one. Give me the red one. Over here, bud. I'm severely low on health. I need to accumulate health. I can't keep using the Faison energy. It's gonna kill me. This sucks! Man, my head's hurting. One of the reasons why I hate the Wii is the freaking rapid. With games like this, is the rapid button pressing. He's standing on the other one. The other one. There. Purple one. Any more health? Red ones. What? Oh, you bastard. Red one. This sucks. I'm just running all over the map trying to stay alive. Woo! I timed that good. Woo! I almost timed that one bad. What the fuck? You freaking jerk. Down. Red one. Any more? Purple one. Another purple one. And a red one. And another purple. Missiles are not even the point in this one. Wait, maybe I'm supposed to break the one on the back when he goes into that phase. Or no. Fudge. Really? Now it's shut. It was open! Shit! Can't move. Two hands. Thank you. annoying boss. Look at that, it was open. Yes! Finally! I just gotta shoot the one on his back. Oh yeah, right, I gotta go for speed. Okay, the one on his back is almost destroyed. Whoa. Whoa. This boss, I hate this boss, I hate this boss, I hate this boss! Yes! Pissing me off. Oh no. What's going on now? What the? There's a... What the? There's a piece of darkness inside me? What the? Oh, that's not good. Vomiting phase on, that's not good. Okay. Manganar defeated, and I hope I don't have to fight another one of those things! Armor suit upgrade acquired. Hyper Ball Online. While in Hyper Mode, press C to enter Morph Ball, then press A to use the Hyper Ball. Okay, I see what it's saying though. What the? That's cool. Wait, is that the Leviathan suit? It is. It's looking at me. Make it stop. I don't want this thing to look at me. Yep. Well, one down, two to go. I mean, one to go. Nice. Now this plant can get back to its natural state of being. Still gotta go to another planet to do the exact same thing. Hopefully it's not shielded. If it is, that's not good. probably gonna be shielded.
Brio is now saved from further phase on corruption. Thank you, Samus. Your next objective will be Elysia. Though Gore is stationed there, the Leviathan's phase on contamination is still spreading. The impact point is hidden deep within the storm clouds of this planet. You will not be able to reach its location. Instead, you may land near an automated research facility floating high above the surface, where GF Aurora Unit 217 is stationed.
All right.
Unit 217 has been infected by the corruption
Okay.
virus and is currently offline. I have uploaded a program to your suit that will purge any traces of corruption in the AU and restore its functionality. Once Unit 217 has been restored, it will help us find a way to destroy the Leviathan. We are concerned about Gore ever since he lost contact with us. We hope he is safe.
I don't think so. I think the killer Phazon Samus has possessed him and he's killing everybody. Oh, I'm gonna stop the video there because that creature was pissing me off. The Meganor, whatever the that thing is. I'm leaving the video on the next planet. Until next time, Ozmonster, peace out. Until the next video.